What's up, guys? Crazy VR here. Today I'm bringing you guys episode number 4 of Quantum Break. So yeah, alright, what do I have to do here? Simple. Okay, but it's not letting me go. Where's it?
Sophia Emerald, Monarch's resident Chronaut scientist. Well, she must know a lot of the same stuff Will did. Elevator.
Mary, I'm getting better.
Hey Jack, I found a bunch of files here about your bro. The Monarch started monitoring his workshop in 1999. They pressured him to sell in 2010 and set up some Chronon harvesting operation surrounding the building.
What was Will doing in there?
Those dates, 1999 and 2010, keep coming up in these files. Here is where it gets scary. 2010 minus 1999 equals 11. Times 11 by 2010, flip it backwards, 0, 1, 1, 2. Not exact, but it's like a couple numbers off from being our zip code.
Uh-huh. Keep me posted.
This dude's an idiot. Are they off and over? That dude is literally so stupid. Sworn there was something there earlier. Might have been on the other side. I don't really care.
Okay. Getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
Trailer generator crapped itself, hooked up the car, use that until maintenance gets around to this.
Okay, looks like the trailer has power now.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. The Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there, but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack, it's Beth. Monarch got footage of some idiot accessing Facebook from a nearby security station. Please tell me said idiot isn't with you.
Nick, I gotta go back for him.
Don't. I'll pick him up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul, the dry docks.
The university...
It's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
The university operation gathered far more attention than we expected. How does this impact our agenda moving forward? I'm concerned that Paul Serene will be paying closer attention to our actions. Perhaps we should delay making our move until the things calm down. Nothing changes. We move forward. The university fallout was a setback, but we can use these complications to our advantage. Paul is focused on phase 3 of the plan. He's questioning if there are traitors within Monarch, but I am confident that he does not know where to look for them. I will make sure to shift the blame elsewhere. The gala is
still there?
Going ahead tonight. That is when we make our move.
Shit.
You take care of the preparations. Make sure Dr. Kim's lab is ready for detonation. I will make sure that Paul is sufficiently distracted as to not question our involvement. So Hatch is doing up to something. Okay.
It's locked. There's got to be another way to get through here.
Up a little bit. Display. Here we go. Oops, someone just messed something up outside. So it looks like there's a route going through the ceiling or through the roof or something. Oh, yeah, go around here and shoot the barrels.
Jesus! Close one.
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Yeah, take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around Ground Zero.
Roger.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as...
Open fire! Engaging target, over.
Copy.
I wanted to see
target at once.
And it seems...
Engaging.
time, Josh.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the modern operation. I wanted to see what was in there, and it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks and answering.
Hostile!
I should just time box him. Better not have to redo that first combat scenario. God damn it.
Stay sharp.
Engaging.
Hey, it's Joyce. He's trouble over.
Thank you.
Oh, it's your fracture.
Nice driving, guys.
Am I supposed to like try to leave here or?
Stutters. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it. Absolutely no entry. Well, I'm pretty sure that's more of a guideline than a rule.
Yeah, I agree. Suggestion. Like speed limits.
What the hell? What is this? What is this? That already happened. What the fuck?
I specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well.
There's no words to describe it. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time. We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works. It works.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
I hope to God this works.
Will. It's gone. I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It's impossible to crack. Overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago. Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there.
All right, easy.
Gotta get to Paul.
Trespasser alert. Nick Masters has escaped containment and is the security station. Who's the effing meathead responsible for watching over the university witnesses? Consider your contract terminated. How some spindly cab driver managed to get past you guys is beyond me, but he's casually checking Facebook on a high security Monarch terminal. Yes, Facebook. That's how safe he feels right now. Converge on his location immediately before he figures out how to do some actual damage. Oh, and remember Jack Joyce, the guy you were supposed to have apprehended? Yeah, he's still shooting his way through our entire operation. Get your shit together, Charlie.
I refuse to leave while Jack's still here. I need to contain him.
Paul, your condition is critical. The stress. If you don't receive your treatment, you know what could happen. Come to the island right now. The treatment will be waiting for you. You'll be back in top condition by the time the bell starts.
I don't like it, but you're right. Always looking out for me. Ready to chop.
There was something wrong with Paul. Cronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful.
Dr. Amaral, would it be possible for me to gain access to Dr. Kim's lab in order to search for any files that might assist in our research? I am concerned about the slow progress in developing a permanent cure for Paul Serene's Cronin syndrome. The treatments are only a temporary solution. I know that Dr. Kim was close to discovering a cure at the time of his death. I know that you used this lab to administer Paul Serene's treatments, but if I could borrow your key card during the gala tonight, perhaps I could investigate this further while everybody is occupied with other matters. Fiona Miller. Fiona, I share your concern. Paul's treatments are becoming increasingly ineffective, and I hypothesize that the onset of the fracture will increase the Cronin syndrome's rate of progression exponentially. I've been trying to make a more calculated approach to finding a permanent cure for Paul's sickness, but Martin Hatch has shifted all the necessary resources into our tech division instead. I'm beginning to question his behavior. Every attempt I've made to discover a cure has been met with Martin's red tape. Just between us, I do start to wonder if Martin ever wants Paul to, even wants Paul to be cured. I've looked into Martin's past. He began work for Monarch in 2001, but I couldn't find any records about his past or any aspect of his life before then. It's almost as if he just appeared out of nowhere. He was the only one present during the accident that claimed Dr. Kim's life. I don't want to jump to conclusions, but I do wonder what his agenda truly is. Regarding your question, unfortunately, there is nothing of value in Dr. Kim's lab aside from Paul Serene's treatments and confidential files that would be of no use to your research. We will have to find another way to develop a cure. Sophia Amaral, head of research. Yeah, so Hatch is definitely up to something. Hey, that's a CAT scan machine. More emails. Okay. Fiona, William Joyce is dead. Our only shot at stopping this thing is Jack. He can lead us to countermeasure. I still believe that. Serene got to Jack first at the university. Too much heat for me to intervene. He's being moved to Ground Zero. I'm following the convoy there and will rescue him once his transport is past security checkpoints. Not going to be easy, but it might be our only shot. Keep Charlie Wincott distracted so he's not looking over the security feeds. My cover won't last much longer. You need to be my eyes on the inside. I agree. You should check into Dr. Kim's lab and let me know what you find. I know gaining access will be difficult, but with the gala tonight, you might have a window. Might be able to steal Dr. Amaral's key card. I will contact you once I'm on the other side. Beth, they're saying that William and Jack Joyce have both been detained. Did you manage to get to William first? Did he reveal the location of the countermeasure? You said you could get Jack out of there. What happened? Interesting develops over here. With the team focused on the university op, I managed to dig through an old email correspondence between Paul Serene and Dr. Kim. The content of the messages is very cryptic, but before he died, Kim was running some kind of tests from his lab, and William's research and a device related to this were somehow connected to what he was doing. Did he know about the countermeasure? I need to get into Kim's lab. And find out more, but that place has been on restricted access since he died. Not a lot of choice, though. If Jack and William are in custody, then that lab may be our only choice our only lead left. Wow. I'm just not sure how to do it. I sure as hell can't just ask somebody to let me in there. Okay, so I read them out of order again because I looked for the subject line and the first one didn't have a subject line. Oh, whatever. These emails are just messed up. They really need to. They should have done it differently, but I'm gonna go this way. Right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Jack, you have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use fighting.
You killed him.
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending, and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting you...
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
Thank you.
shit. Stop time. I just gotta time it right. This is annoying. I didn't even touch it.
Stutters were getting bad. Be shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
But we both know it did.
That's gotta hurt.
stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
That's gonna hurt.
Stutters were getting bad. He's shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Why does he make those noises? Jesus!
Cut me a little close, Jack. It's like a goddamn maze in here.
God damn it. I just can't catch a break.
Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Oh, that's a long way.
Shoot me.
I'm sorry, but I'm taking the bed.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. It's starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
She scares me, Jack.
My music. Deal with it.
I love this song.
Alright guys, that's going to do it for this episode. Comment, like, subscribe, follow me on Twitter, be down in the description below. As always guys, I'm a crazy regard. Thanks for watching. Have a great day. See ya.